withdraw from the village of St. Marie. Those in location, vicinity, road junction, Zebra. Still under heavy enemy pressure. Over. Line green. We'll regroup there. Alert Saunders and Carter.
Yes, sir.
That's ready.
Tell Saunders to cover the withdrawal.
Right, sir.
Tony, let's pick up the second squad.
Baseline green, sir.
How bad is he?
Oh, he'll be all right, sir.
Where's Saunders?
We don't know, sir.
You don't know? What do you mean you don't know?
Well, Smitty came by and gave us your orders, sir.
Right after that, the crowds got us boxed in. Little John caught one. Saunders told us to bring him back here. He stayed behind to cover for us.
What happened? Didn't he show?
No, sir.
No use, Lieutenant.
I went back. He wasn't there.
Well, maybe he got clear and doubled back.
I don't know, sir. All I know is that he was gone. As if he had never been there.
Viele Verwundete?
Weiß ich, um 19 sind tot.
Untersuchen Sie ihn.
Ja, Herr Doktor.
Wie ist Ihr Name?
Reiter, Wilhelm Reiter.
Wo hat man Sie verwundet?
Im Arm.
Haben Sie Schmerzen?
Ja, ja.
Simulant. Stealth. Stealth.
Nein.
Auf. Auf.
Wie ist Ihr Name, Herr Korporal? Wie ist Ihr Name? Ihr Name, Herr Korporal?
Wer ist Ihr Name? Welches Regiment?
Doktor! Doktor, c'est moi qui ai trouvé le soldat blessé. Ich habe gefunden soll... Commotionné. Bang! Ah, ja, ja. Taubstumm von Schock.
Ernst Keller. 25 Infanterie.
Simulateur, one who pretends, one who thinks only to be sent back away from battle. You understand?
I understand.
Schnell, schnell! Schnell, rein! Schnell, rein mit den Soldaten!
Als
Wohin gehen Sie? Wohin gehen Sie mit ihm? Wohin gehen Sie mit ihm? Nein, nein, er kommt mit mir. Vorwärts. Herr Doktor, er ist nicht taubstumm. Simulant.
Glauben Sie? Tut mir leid, aber es war nötig. Sie gehen zurück, Ernst. Gott beschütze Sie. Helfen Sie ihm. Genug.
Aber Sie ihm.
Hast du eine Zigarette?
Nein.
Corporal, Zigarette? Corporal.
Just wait and step off this train and open up on you. Scratch one set of POWs. Shot trying to escape.
Now listen to me. My name is Saunders, King Company 361st. You can take it or leave it. From here on in, you're on your own.
Let go. Two more to spoon. Our tank catches fire, so we bail out. Did the other guys all make it to the cover of the woods but me? I was the last one out.
I see these cruts moving in, and I freeze. I tell you, it's a funny feeling. Suddenly they've peeled off all that armor, and I'm hung up outside. I don't know whether to make a break for it or not. By the time I figure out maybe I could make it, it's too late. I get winged. Did you ever think about that? I mean, it. You just can't think, you just gotta go.
Huh?
I said, do you ever think about that?
Oh, sure, I thought about it. Come on, let's go on.
There.
far away do you figure that is?
Oh, about 10 or 15 miles, maybe.
You got any ideas on how we get through?
Not yet.
You gotta admit we're losing combination. This side of the line, they shoot at me, and the other side, they shoot at you. After this is all over, maybe I'll write up a magazine feature on you, like, I was a crowd for 24 hours.
A feature?
Yeah, I'm a writer. All my notes. It's in my own shorthand, so nobody else can read it. I'm gonna write all this up.
You're gonna write about all this, huh?
Yeah, the war. Because I never exactly had anything published. That doesn't make any difference. You're a writer because you're a writer, not because you had anything published.
Leg den Rad näher an die Bäume nächste Mal.
Ja. Yeah. Sag mal, so weit wir rüberfahren.
Fahr los und fahr weiter nach links.
Ja. Give a chance to get up the road.
You wouldn't by some chance have some crowd food stuck away in one of those pockets, would you?
Oh, that's about it.
What was his name?
Keller, Ernst Keller.
I knew a Keller once back in Newark. Hey, look at this. Five kids, how come they put guys up at the front like this, huh?
I figure they can kill you just like anybody else.
Right now, just another dead crowd, huh?
How long will you open the lines?
5 days, why? What's that got to do with it?
Let me tell you something, don't go through that stuff.
I don't suppose there's much chance this guy made through alive, huh?
No, not much.
I mean, that old man wouldn't have taken a uniform off a live one. Did you ever think that you might have killed him yourself? I mean, when you first moved in on that town?
Yeah, I thought about it.
And?
I stopped thinking about it.
It's kind of like opening a grave.
We'll keep it closed.
No, I don't want to. There's a guy's whole life wrapped up here. And somebody ought to look who cares. More than just a joker from the burial detail. One day, maybe some fat crowd will be going through your things.
Maybe.
Well, do you ever think about that?
I try not to.
You don't let yourself think about much, do you?
Not if I can help it.
You're kind of the Iron Man, aren't you? The old pro. They'll let you guys take over here and send us recruits home.
Okay, let's go.
Iron Man.
Thank you.
got some wheels.
Keep your eyes open.
No keys.
I have to cross the wires.
They're coming back.
The enemy, no matter what the risk. How long are we going to stay here? What are we waiting for?
That's the name of the game. Everybody waits. But maybe you wait longer than the guy who could be waiting for you.
I get it, the old pro game, huh?
If something happens and we get separated, remember, 10 miles behind the lines and in the wrong uniform. If you run into trouble, just take it easy. Try to get back to our lines.
Don't worry. I want to grow up to be an old pro like you. Besides, I got it all here. It's all food for the old mill.
I'm not a German, I'm an American. American.
No, Vash!
I'm not gonna hurt you. Now listen to me. I'm not gonna hurt you. I need your help. Now, this road out here, does it go through any towns where the Germans are stationed?
Je ne sais pas. Je ne comprends pas.
Listen to me, I need a map.
Je ne sais pas. Je ne comprends pas.
Bosch!
No, a map. A map!
Je ne comprends pas. Je ne sais pas. Prenez-le. C'est tout. C'est tout.
Thank you.
brauchen Lebensmittel und Wasser brauchen. Hey, wir haben Geld. Wer ist das? Ein Deserteur?
Bosch.
Warum ist der Mann hier?
Bosch.
Keller Ernst. Taubstumm vom Schock. Helfen Sie mir bitte. Warum haben Sie geschossen?
Ich befehle hier. Verstanden? Bringen Sie ihn her.
Wahrscheinlich ein Gefangener, der weggelaufen ist.
Da.
Wer ist das? Wunden. Taubstumm vom Schock.
Hier!
Bringen Sie ihn in den Wagen.
Aber Leutnant,
bringen Sie ihn in den Wagen. Thank you.
Gut. Ein Kind.
Ein Kind? So. Und was ist mit ihm, mit deinem Freund, der Feigling? Der Simulant.
Feigling? Simulant? Afrika-Korps. Letzten Auszeichnung. Nahkampfnadel.
Was hast du, du junge Bursch? Einen Kuss von Mutti?
Infanterie, 341. Infanterie, Afrika-Korps, Eisernes Kreuz.
Ich bin aus Salzburg.
Salzburg. Frau und Kind.
Keller, Ernst.
Ja, komm doch mal, nein! Angreifen! Verdammt doch mal, angreifen! Ja!
Don't try it, Sergeant! Kann ich?
American. Saunders, King Company, 361st.
Yeah?
You check Lieutenant Hanley, 2nd Platoon. Get a medic for him, huh?
Go ahead. You're too late, buddy.
Couldn't be. I shot low.
What's the difference? Could have caught it from anywhere. You'd think this guy would have known when to quit. What was he trying to prove anyhow?
Get your hands out of his pockets.
Somebody's got to do it. Orders from G2. They're trying to find out what replacement unit the Krauts are bringing up.
I'll do it.